How are you all? Today I am back with another video. In this video I would like to answer some questions which have been asked from me all the time and which people are going to ask in the coming times. People say that we are not getting English language as it is, and we are not like mastering the language. We are practicing too much, we are focusing too much, we are doing a lot of job, but we are not getting the way it could be gotten to. So I am focusing certain areas where you could work effectively, you would be doing better kind of performance while learning a foreign language. If you want to learn a foreign language and you want to learn it in a real way, in a real manner, you should focus a lot on many things, and you should focus on many, many things if you want to master it with great zeal and with great clarity. The first and foremost thing is you should listen native speaker directly. Don't listen to non-native speaker directly. You should first focus on native speaker directly in order to like speak like them and in order to speak the way they speak language. The first and foremost thing is there is listening. If you listen effectively, you focus on the intonation, you focus on the stress level, you focus on the prosodic feature of language, then it is possible to speak like a native person. The second thing is you should focus on the pronunciation, that how much pronunciation is important. For example, when we are speaking, we don't focus on the diphthong, we don't focus on the triphthong, we just speak English with the monophthong. We only and only focus on the single vowel sounds. In English language, we have like many diphthong sounds and many things based on diphthong. We don't focus on them. For example, if I speak a word, most. Most is not the exact word. The word is moused and out. And there are many other words we pronounce them wrongly. So in order to get clear and in order to get clarity from the language, we should focus the way it is focused. Thanks.